let's find out who the shortlisted nominees are.
Congratulations.